I'm sitting there in the median here at the the construction, and a little silver car come by. When you enter back there, the construction, about half a mile before you get to me, it's 55. I had this guy at 61 in a construction zone. And as you can see, I'm running 60 and still pacing him at 61.
1180, 1090.
1180 is today.
Eastbound with Florida, Adam, Ocean, George, Union 10. Been in the 55 mile an hour zone back there coming into the construction. No, I had you at 61. And how many of these have we had? Okay. The holes in this thing.
Oh, that's right.
Say again now. Oh, okay. All right, I tell you what, everything's good on here. I'm just going to write you a warning for the speeding, okay? I'm going to have you go ahead and come on back and have a seat with me. As soon as we're done, you'll be free to go. Go ahead and have a seat for me right back on the passenger side, please. Hey, sir, what did you put in your pocket before when you were getting out? Not that pocket in here. You don't have any weapons or anything on you, do you?
No, sir.
No guns, knives?
Sir.
No, don't. Don't you reach for it. Drop your fucking hand right now. Oh, man. Have you lost your mind on the ground? Oh, don't you touch it.
Sir, please.
I will kill you right now.
Sir, I just want to go home.
I will fucking kill you. Get on the ground.
I just want to go home.
Get on the ground.
I just want to go home, sir.
Get on the ground. You go for it, and I will shoot you dead.
I want to go home. Please, can I go home?
On the ground.
Can I just go home?
On the ground.
Sir, can I just go home, please?
You're going to get tased. On the ground. Go, go, go. You got the radio, go!
46 headquarters are going to be in pursuit of that bag he's with. Looks like he has deployed his phaser as well. I'm one time but one light bail. We are eastbound.
Somebody go back there and get that gun off the side of the road. He pulled the gun on me. I'm taking him now.
Here, shoulder, guys.
All right.
Another vehicle on the shoulder.
Come on, baby.
Okay, that's a multiple vehicle on the shoulder. Still, 81 eastbound, 127.
Vehicle. He's already out. 11-29 Oklahoma City, still at 10-15 one time. Time for pursuit terminated.
Gun under the car, gun under the car.
Okay, you're clear for 15 at 11-12.
Notify the people real quick.
Got your weapons on you?
Helicopter above. AR-15 underneath the vehicle.
Okay.
You thought you were gonna slip that pipe to get out of the car?
No.
You like seeing you do that, huh?
Hey. No, I'll get everybody. Let's go.
It's a little close. Put him in the back of mine, guys. What happened? I got him out. As he went to get out of the vehicle, I stepped back and I saw him run something inside his jacket.
He has a shoulder holster.
Yeah. Yeah. When he walked by, I'm like, I backed off and I went ahead and kind of unholstered. I'm like, what'd you just put in your jacket? And he reached in and pulled it out. Had it like by this.
What is it?
It's a pistol, yeah. He chunked it down and he's like, I'm just trying to get home. I'm just trying to get home.
Wanted, probably.
I don't know. I didn't get a chance to do anything. I draw down on him, but he never went back for the gun. He took off to his car, and I tried to tase him, but I couldn't get to the jacket.
Well,
I
don't
the 107? 106, yeah.
He's got up the hill here.
Well, I saw him
with his
locked and loaded, yeah.
Dang.
I saw him broken.
What kind?
It's right there. It's still down there. He chunked it, and we took off after him. It's going to be right at the 107 mile marker, just a couple of feet. Back west. It's chrome, it's silver.
Okay. Is it on the shoulder?
It's on the shoulder. It's going to be in the grass.
You might have somebody closer.
Alright, go to the market right here, okay? Is that alright?
Hey, you wanted?
No, man.
Is that why you were going to pull a gun on me?
No, I didn't want it.
Why were you going to pull a gun on me?
My license is suspended.
You were going to shoot me over a suspended license?
No, I wasn't going to shoot you,
bro. Oh, son of a bitch. I saw him slip it in his jacket when he was, no, it was the gun when he was getting out of the car. He pulled the pistol on me. I saw him slip it in his jacket as he was turning and getting out of the car, so I pulled down on him.
Oh, he jumped in wrong.
That's your only woe is a suspended license.
You know, he dropped the gun.
You know what would have happened?
And he wouldn't go back for it. I had his gun point. I was telling him to get on the ground. And he wouldn't go back for it. He took off running the car. I deployed my taser, but I couldn't get him.
Yeah, I got him. I'm suspended driver's license.
Yeah, it's probably scattered around there somewhere. Thanks, guys.
Yeah,
I didn't come up online, no. I mean, I didn't have a chance to do anything.
Okay. 488, 39, zero.
Hey, 29.
God damn. I was sure I tore that thing up on him.
I know, you did pretty good.
Well, he spun completely out, and I ran off down in the ditch trying to get spun back around. I thought I'd spun him out. He looked like he was fixing to flip.
Yeah.
He was all up on his side, and I was spinning back around, and it landed on all four tires, and he took off again.
Man, good job, man. That was great, man. You did good.
Y'all were going to shoot me over suspended license?
You just never know. He's got to be wanted. His ID win?
It's in here somewhere. It's scattered around. I had it. And I may have chunked it down there whenever he took off running. You know what? I did. I bet I dropped it when I was trying to deploy.
Cool video, huh?
Yeah. I bet I dropped it when I deployed my taser. I'll have to go back down there.
You should be on him on this side once, didn't you?
Yeah.
County guys, they're down there looking for the gun. You might see if they can find his ID.
You guys have a radio to him?
Yeah.
When I deployed my taser, I probably dropped his ID because I had a gun in one hand and his ID in the other.
Where was that at?
Right there at the 107. They just went back to get the gun.
Okay.
I must have dropped his ID when...
Back there.
Back there. Yeah, because I had my gun out. When I went to get the taser, I dropped his ID, I bet.
Got any info on him yet?
Not yet.
Hey, man. Where was that at?
107.
Did we get somebody back to the gun?
They're heading that way right now. Leave this running?
Huh?
Should I leave this running?
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I am too.
Okay. Day one.
Man, it's going to be like this with you guys all week?
You going to shoot me over suspended license, man?
I know.
Come on, bro.
I went over there and popped the trunk and just nothing but tools.
I know. I expect to see a bunch of shit. Well, when I told him, I said, step on out. I'm just going to write you a warning. He paused.
Was he in his car?
He was in his car. And then when he got out, I saw him do this. And when he come around the back of the car, I went ahead and pulled up on him and was like, hey, what'd you stick in your jacket? And it was the damn pistol.
No, I gave it to him. He's got one. I got a lot of stuff.
Okay. Yeah, I'll drop his license.
Go ahead and have
it. I'll run it. Where's he out of?
Just where? Florida. You got Florida?
Yeah.
All
right. 11:49, Oklahoma City. All right, I'm going to have you run to Andrew Sawyers. Date of birth is 1/24/64 out of Florida, please. No, stand by. That Timmy is who's telling us. We're going back to get his license right now. I dropped and pulled his gun on me. He had it. I'm like, hey, what do you got in your jacket? And I went ahead and pulled up. And he was like, I just want to go home. And then I pulled all the way out. And he went like this and pulled it out by the butt of the gun and dropped it. And then wouldn't listen to any of my commands when I was telling him to get on the ground. And then he took off to the car. I tased him, but I couldn't get through that jacket. And then he had the AR locked and loaded, ready to go.
Yeah. About how fast you think you get?
90 to 100.
Yeah, I think they're a bit of 100, I would think.
I slowed way down. I saw it coming.
Was that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Where's the dog?
No, you're good. Did
you see where that dog went?
He went that way.
No, he was.
Is that his dog?
I don't know. It was in the car.
Was it left foot?
I'm wondering what else was in there. Huh?
You got another one?
Ben won't come back in?
Come back in.
Okay, we'll take care of it here in a minute.
I did. I did. It spun him around, and he got sideways. And was about, his car just about flipped, and then it got back on its wheels, and he took off.
Floor back pain anywhere else?
We got a passenger radio.
Do what?
We got a passenger radio.
I know. I know.
Yeah, so I'm crazy, but they couldn't.
No, not yet. I guess I need to search that car and see what's going on with it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Send somebody with it.
Yeah. So hit your back.
Yeah, my lower back.
You didn't get knocked out?
No.
You remember everything?
Yeah.
You wiggle your toes?
Yeah.
You feel them there?
Yeah, just my lower back.
Okay. Which side of the back?
Just right in the middle.
Right in the middle?
Yeah.
Did you
look on the video?
Did you hit your back from
it? Yeah.
It was awful. I'm sorry, dude. Stuck there in the back of the car.
got to be the 22 then, because this had a 5.56 locked and loaded in it. And it was underneath the car.
He was getting out.
Go ahead and terminate my...
Taser out there too?
Taser's out there too, yeah.
Well, Dad, I saw you headed right there.